Okay, now we're going to make two from left to right twice each one. Now we're going to make six from right to left twice each one. Okay, now this one is from left to right twice. The last one is, we're gonna make two from right to left twice each one. Now we're going to return, making three from left to right twice each one. I saw. Now this one is from right to left twice, and so from left to right twice each one. 5 from left to right twice each one, like so. The last one of 5 from left to right twice. Now we're going to make 1 from right to left twice, and so eleven from left to right twice each one. This is the last one. From left to right twice each one. The last one of 11. Now this one is going to be from right to left twice, like so. Now we're going to make a 5 from left to right twice each one. Let me know you guys if you guys like this kind of big letters. Now this one is from right to left twice. And now we're going to make 3 from left to right twice each one. Left, right, left, to right. And this is the last one of 3, from left to right, twice each one, like so. Now we're going to make 4 from right to left twice each one, like so. Now we're going to make 5 from left to right twice each one, like so. From right to left twice each one. let's see. I need to do this one is, I think, the last one of 11. I mean, of 12. Let me see. Thirteen right here. I'm sorry, I get confused. 13. 13. Okay. Now, there's the last of 13. So now what we're going to do, we're going to make a 5 from left to right twice each one. From left to right twice each one. Now we're going to make 4 from right to left twice each one. Right to left. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Which is actually from left to right twice each one all the way into the other side. Supposed to be the letter M. So, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.